If you start enjoying the narration you carry about you, Swarupa Ananda, and everyone around you enjoys the narration about you, which they carry in them, in that space, you manifest sarvanyatva. Kailasa is the ecosystem to help you to enjoy the narration you carry about you, and everyone celebrates the narration they carry about you in them. You celebrate them, they celebrate you. In this kind of ecosystem, powers manifest just like that. That kind of a ecosystem makes nectar flow in your Sahasrara chakra, in your crown center. Even when your guru initiates you with his consciousness, the first thing happens is your Sahasrara chakra explodes in super consciousness, that Paramashiva space. The nectar, Amrita, pours in your system. You enjoy the beautiful narrative of you carry inside you, that you are Paramashivatva, and you enjoy the Paramashivatva of the whole universe, everyone around you. And everyone around you enjoys you. This complete virtuous circle, like in the ocean, a bliss rises as a wave and hits at the ocean and creates another bliss wave. Bliss waves, bliss waves, bliss waves. This is the ecosystem of power manifestation. In this ecosystem, in this space, I was beautifully able to transmit the power of sarvanyatva. Understand? Same way, this power of immortality, kayakalpa, it need to be transmitted to herbs. The herb, even after being removed from the root, it will continue to be alive in Hindu tradition before removing the herb, a leaf or a root from the original plant. They will do the rituals called Saba Nivarti, Mooligai Saba Nivarti, Mooligai Prana Pratishtai. It means any curse on that herb or any other impurities will be cleansed, and the Prana Pratishta will be done such a way, even after that root or the plant or the fruit removed from the main tree, it will continue to have life. Chit in it. It will not be a dead leaf. Dead leaf cannot heal you. Only a leaf with the life energy can heal you. So the Mooligai Saba Nivarti and Mooligai Prana Pratishtai, both will be done. Then the herb will be collected. On that herb, this knowledge, this science of Kayakalpa will be programmed. And you are given that. When you take that in, all the parasites sitting inside you, which makes you addicted to food activities which is not aligned to your kayakalpa, immortality, those parasites will be sent out. You will be detoxed and free from those parasites. So automatically, your thought currents, lifestyle, everything, even your desires will be aligned to your immortality, to your kayakalpa.